they'll have to scan it from the library. They'll have to check in and out.
Comprar y vaina para reutilizarla.
We'll also see these little home tags. That's for productions. It's just they're essentially claiming the item they want to use it for.
$455.
Have you guys seen the Muppet TV show? It's new. I saw a full time I was playing piano for it, so you might want to check out the show.
Rush Hour, this.
Many different stories, but one of the stories that I hear is that the Warner Brothers had people go to like yard sales and like things back in the day in Europe. Also, some of our productions have what's called the buffet deal, which means they can use anything from our prop house for any length of time that they want, but we get everything back and we get anything that they made for their production or bought for their production. So it's another way that we'll acquire props here. We'll also acquire things like, we were with First National Pictures for a little bit of time before we took over the whole lot. So we acquired things from them. Also, Columbia Pictures was here for a little, so we acquired some of their props. You'll see these lanterns up here. They were used in Inception. There's a screen grab from the film behind there. The Matrix. I know somebody was talking about The Matrix. We have the Smiths there from Matrix Reloaded and the famous chair at the bottom. So each floor is kind of dedicated to different items. And this area is just our collection. So it's a lot of the trendy items. These two blue lamps, these chandeliers were used in Joel Schumacher Batman in Wayne Manor. You'll see these are the hold tags the productions can fill out. This piano is not the original from Casablanca, but it was used in the TV special. These lamps were used in Ritz-Carlton.
So when a movie or whatever episode they're filming and they need to buy something, who buys it?
It would be the art department, but the money would come from the production, from the producer. Right. So here we have some more props, Miss Congeniality. That's one of my favorite movies, so I love the crowns. This is from Troy. Brad Pitt wore that. From Argo, these two KFC. True Blood. Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. You guys ever saw Best in Show? It was a mockumentary. This was used in there. All right, we're gonna head back this way, guys.
So I had a question for you. I forgot. I think I'm missing.
So what that
label says, a host, that means?
That means a production is claiming it for their episode, for their show or movie.
Movie. Okay.
So their
substance is
collection. Yes, so the collection is just a variety of items.
You have, but some, there's a thing to say, one tax a collection.
Mm-hmm.
So most of them, you know, get like this.
Mm-hmm.
So what that means?
Well, ones that say
collection. Yeah.
You saw like a whole tag that said that?
Yeah.
It could be a show.
Oh. But it's very
like a bunch of
shots. There's no, like, a name.
Are you talking about Aqua?
Que venga y sáquelo por aquí. Tráigalo en el escáner. Páselo, ajá, y lo devuelve. Como carajo sabe dónde tengo que ponerlo. Si yo no veo nada con. Del link ya lo reclamé. Me le ponen unas etiquetas. Y que este es de no sé quién es el que se lo va a llevar.
Alguien lo pide para.
Or for cancers.
It would be the set. They have the ones that are coming in and choosing all of
the
correct. Yeah, so they're going based off of the production design decision, which is based off of the correct. Alright guys, we have one more stop before stage 48. You can take pictures in here. Just please no touching of anything. And if you want to steal anything, take me with you, but don't do it. Alright, come this way. Alright, it's really hard to give a tour in here, so I'll be walking around. If you have any questions, let me know. Welcome to the back.
Parezco un productor de...